Here I am on a service call, and I got no blower motor. Thermostat is on. Let's see what's going on. Nothing. Okay. Okay, so we're breaking our we started right up. Okay, let's see, what do we have here? We got a pump and it's got a switch. What do we got going on here? It's a pump. No, they did not do that. Yes, they did. Oh my goodness, what is this? Oh, that's why they have no AC. We're going through a relay to activate the pump. Wow. Really? Just going to my door, switch this wire. Let's just see. Yeah, that's coming off my door switch. So the door switch is feeding this relay. Why would they want to feed a relay off the door switch? Here's the schematic. Okay. So line one comes in here, EAC. Can get wired off of there. So it's for an electronic air cleaner. So it should still be energized. If this is for an electronic air cleaner. You would think it would get energized. Thank you. Perfect. Oh, let's close it up. I'm done, and then I gotta clean up this mess I made. So on service calls, always watch out, because you never know what you're gonna run into. And this was just somebody not knowing how to hook a pump up. There goes my pump. Somebody not really knowing what they're doing. This is not attached to the furnace. Yeah, I'm gonna say rookie. No idea if the TXV or what's inside here. It's ice cold. Hope it's not overcharged. Dampers are shut. The dampers are shut. Humidifier is off. What's going on in here? They might have ruined it. That might not ever work.